it demands our attention. Perhaps more to the point, the children need our attention. Hundreds of thousands of teenagers are locked onto so-called heavy metal music.
Given us the faith, the courage, and the power from which to mold victory.